very much of its own. I'm talking, of course, of Craven Cottage. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Fulham facing Everton.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really...
Oh, he's through here! And a goal! An early boost for them, the first goal of the game. They're off and running. The opening goal of the game, then.
Everton goal, number 25, Lionel Messi.
Well, he keeps going. Pulls it back and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. They couldn't maintain possession. He has time to play it over. Is it going to be? Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas and then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Number 25, Lionel Messi.
Tom Kearney read it magnificently and intercepted. Will he play it in? This looks promising. Under pressure, can he do it? He's foiled them on his own. Mitrovic. Could reduce the deficit. Oh dear! That moment might come back to haunt them. A bad miss.
Well, they needed that one to go in for sure. There won't be many more chances like that in the game, you feel.
Messi. Oh, they've lost it. Robinson. Seri. Anderson now, and he did well to cut it out.
Everton are totally controlling possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball,
can he take advantage? And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Lionel Messi. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Messi! And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Everton goal.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, they've given him too much space. And delivered by Neymar here. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And news of a goal in the Wolves match. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 38 minutes played, 1-1.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. Oh, what an opportunity. Still a chance. Able to get his body. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Oh, big chance. Surely. And a good take under duress there. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. On and on he goes. Is this the moment? We just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. And so it is, the first half story. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Onguissa giving the ball away. Can they take advantage? Magnificent challenge to win it back. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Fulham. Is it going to be? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And news of a goal at Molineux. Alan McAnally with the details. Alan.
It's a second goal for Aston Villa.
Will it be? And still danger here. Oh, it's gone in. And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Well, we did have to cut Alan McAnally short there to confirm Aston Villa did score in that game, and they're in front at the moment by 2-1. Anderson. Action from the quarterfinals of the FA Cup coming your way on EA TV. It's Everton taking on Black. And in with a real chance. It's opened up for him. He had to score, and he does.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Lionel Messi. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, he could run onto it here. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! Luca Digne. Digne. Real chance. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Anderson. Messi. And he's made headway. Couldn't quite hang on. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Can he fire it towards goal? And still danger here. Taking care of business defensively here. Good ball to switch the play. Oh, they have it again. Laborde. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Not great from the keeper. And options in the centre. Anderson. Laborde. It's with Sebi. Loftus-Cheek. The cut back. Oh, first rate block by Ramos. And now.